Welcome to Nightlight Weekend Review.
So I decided to stay in Schuylkill County, Pennsylvania a little while longer, and I'm glad I did because I discovered a place called Main Street Moonshine, located at 101 Main Street in Schuylkill Haven, Pennsylvania. It's a really awesome and a unique place, and the thing that blows my mind is they have a moonshine that's 180 proof, and they have another one that's 101 proof. So that's what kind of caught my attention. But upon meeting the owner is pretty down to earth, laid back. I love the theme. The theme is like an old speakeasy theme. They have a bunch of old things from like vintage things from like the 40s and 50s and so on. So I mean, it's a pretty nice, unique place. Their grand opening is on October 25th, but right now they're open for bottle sales, so you can get like a mason jar filled with moonshine. They have different flavors. They're working on some different flavors I won't say on here. We'll do a separate review, but I give them 5 stars for the setup and just being kind and nice and genuine. They plan to work with local businesses and local vendors, and they plan to have like a local menu. So in Schuylkill County, they're big on kibbasky, city chicken, Balinski's, or I don't know if I'm pronouncing everything right, so don't quote me, but it's Halupski's and Bonini's, I believe. That's again, don't quote me on the how to pronounce the things, but I know what they are. I tried some of them. I'm a little afraid to try some of them also, to be honest. But the local people in Schuylkill County, they love that stuff, so they'll have that on their menu. And also they do moonshine sampling, so they run events where you can come in and try some of the moonshine. So maybe on a second review of them, we'll stop back in and we'll try some of the moonshine and try some of the menu food. Since we're going back in time, I'm going to take you a place in Shenandoah, Pennsylvania, called King Cruller. This place has a vintage milkshake style, donut style diner, if you will. I stopped in and tried some of the tacos. The tacos was pretty good. They have different things on the menu, but of course they have donuts and different style of donuts and pastries. But it's another cool, calm, and candy on the eyes. So if you're in the area, you should check it out. All right, folks, that's it for this weekend's reviews. Thanks for tuning in. Please like and subscribe and share.